our fantasy football marathon fantasy draft.
More people signed up to play fantasy at ESPN.com/FFL in the last 2 days than ever in the history of ESPN.
You have a lot of people that didn't care about football are suddenly saying, who's starting this week? Who should I put in my lineup? I've had many conversations with people saying, listen, I could care less about my team winning. I just want my fantasy team to win. It changes how people care about the sport, how passionate they are about the sport. It also changes dynamics and conversations at work each and every day. Tim Hasselbeck on SportsCenter ripped me in the beginning of the season.
Team five right away. There was no question about it.
On the air, trashed my roster right in week one. And on the air, he specifically said that if your team wins, I'll sing an ode to Kevin Negandhi on SportsCenter at the end of the season.
If he wins the whole thing,
yes.
Then I'll sing like Serena, the Little Mermaid.
And by the end of the year, he was sweating it every single week. And I won. And he had to sing on the air. And we had a great time with it.
Oh, Negandhi, what a dumb bet by me. Randy should have beaten you, but instead I'm singing on TV.
We're talking about a former quarterback in the NFL and now performing and singing a song about me, celebrating me winning my fantasy league. It does not get better.